transmisión de datos para tener columns transmisión, that is, GSM transmisión from site to site, from site to switch. And I was just disturbed because we're importing all the equipment. So we were importing a lot of equipment from either China or the US. So it got to a point again where the sector was growing too much, and we were really increasing the pipe, but we were not building a lot of applications to ride on the pipe. And one of the areas where Africa lacks most is in terms of contact center and internet-based telephony. So that's why I started to major doing a lot of research on it, because it was an upcoming sector within the telecom sector in Africa. So in most areas of the world it has been well exploited, but in Africa it has been unexploited. Our company is anchored on 6 major services. And one of the services is what we call Go Support. Go Support is a form of an outsourced contact center to support clients or customers. So we offer customer support or product support on behalf of our clients, and that's what we are doing for them. The other service that we have the company on is what we call Go Research. So we do computer-aided telephone interviews, and from the responses we get to analyze data, so it can be applied for market surveys, for other type of research. Then probably the last core product is what we call GoSMO, that is Go Sales and Marketing Optimization. So we do telesales and telemarketing. So instead of sending out guys to the field, and when they go to the field, they get out of 100 leads, they get let's say 30 good leads. We do the lead qualification over the phone, then we just send them to the 30 good leads, and it increases their productivity. So in a nutshell, that's we are. Since we have also developed the systems and the software in-house, we kind of list them on a cloud-based platform. So that is also one of the revenue streams that is growing fast within the company. It's upon us Kenyans to build the country, Africa, that we have. And I believe we are in a phase where Africa will be one of the, I think Africa and Kenya in particular will be one of the trendsetters in terms of technology in the world. So if we can support such structures, and you know, one of the strengths of our company is collaboration, because we have a lot of partnerships with other startups and with existing companies who have been there for a long time. So it's good if we all put in to drive such initiatives where people can be creative and we can produce our own. So that's the main reason why I thought it's worth funding Expo, and I believe it's a good thing. I would encourage any person who wants to fund an initiative who is still unsure about funding Expo, that I believe it's the right course, because we are producing even technologies from Expo, things that will come help our own organizations in the future. So it's worth a go. For young innovators, I think resilience then is the best thing if we continue being persistent. Even the Bible says the fervent or consistent prayer of a righteous man availeth much. It just doesn't seem to be continuous prayer. So it's the same thing. If you continue being resilient and persistent, one day or one time, things will just open up for you.